last year when I was at the Frankfurt Book Fair, I met a Soviet author who fell to his knees and kissed the hem of my garment, a very Russian thing to do. And he said, your books are smuggled into the Soviet Union. Sailors bring them from ships into Moscow. We read tattered paperbacks of your books. I didn't know they were read, let alone in the American editions. But the more people try to keep books down, the more people want to read them.